What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Ethan. I'm back with another reaction video, guys. And today, one of you guys told me to check out M. Honcho. Overpriced was the track. Now, we've been checking out a lot of him. Well, I say a lot, but it was like the three tracks he dropped, I want to say a month ago. Honestly, not even that long ago. Besides the point, he dropped like three tracks. We checked them all out. But I don't think I've ever heard this one right here. Honestly, like, I've only listened to his new stuff that just came out, like, which was his past album. So I haven't really heard, like, quote-unquote old stuff from him. So we're going to see what he got cooking up for us in this one, man. But before we jump into it, make sure y'all head down, smash the like button, comment down below anything y'all want me to react to, and make sure y'all hit that sub button, man. But let's get to it. Let's see what he got on this one, man. Apparently, it's a freestyle. That's what it says. So let's see.
Quincy Taylor. Late night, standing at the drapes, checking news outside, signing in the base. So till I climb, learn from my mistakes, didn't do it twice. Someone too concerned, probably my wife, Honcho's overpriced. Keep a distance, I don't force it. Millies get you on the Forbes list. Got my people by my side, so we shine like we flawless. I can never be a tourist. Washed up odors, man, I just ignored him. And I got seven figures, tell me who's important. Tell me who's important. Opinions from people that look like.
Hold up, man, this man flowing. Yeah, I ain't trying to stop, man, but this man flowing, bro. For real. Give me a. Hold up, man. Those kicks is fire, dude. Damn.
I can never be a tourist, washed up odors, man, I just ignored him. And I got seven figures, tell me who's important. Tell me who's important. Opinions from people that look like they still have their backs in their rooms, their bums. I cannot give them no room, enough, it ain't easy what I do. I never claim he's sick.
Y'all know exactly who we talking about when he said that, man. Y'all know them bro, them, those are some weird people. Them people who had that thing in they room, man, what, like, anyways.
Man, I just ignored him, and I got seven figures, tell me who's important. Tell me who's important. Opinions from people that look like they still have their backs in their rooms, their bums. I cannot give them no room, enough, it ain't easy what I do. I never claim he's set, I still get rid of the food. Hydraulic presses turn one into two. Faith in my God and the trust in my brothers. They hate when I'm really just not in my mood. So when I'm let down and feeling upset, they wanna go do. I do not cap in my rap, it's a fact, but the
my good man, this man, woo. Okay, yeah, bro, his wordplay and his flow it's so clean, man. Just from like even the last three tracks that we checked out from him, like, he's so cold with it.
I still get rid of the food. Hydraulic presses turn one into two. Faith in my God and the trust in my brothers. They hate when I'm really just not in my mood. So when I'm let down and feeling upset, they wanna go do. I do not cap in my rap, it's a fact, but the question is, brothers, do you? I'm driving something exotic, I don't really check for none of these bricks in my view. I'm tunnel vision, a man on a mission, I'm still in the kitchen, I am.
Bro, it is crazy too that you never see like homies in the video with him or like a lot of features. He really do be staying in his own lane and just does what he wants to do, man. And he's literally, like you said, he's tunnel vision, bro. He does not look left, right, bro, talk to nobody. He's just so focused on what he does, man. And he's been grinding, man. Holy.
His brothers do you. I'm driving something exotic, I don't really check for none of these bricks in my view. I'm tunnel vision, a man on a mission, I'm thin in the kitchen, I am. They give flowers to people who don't even own a vase. And I know they sat down on tables and had debates. I'm good, I'm alright, I'm built this way. I'm a nape, I'm straight, by a house by the lake. They still live at their mum's on a council estate. And I'm wise when I make my decisions, cause getting caught is all along, so it's prison. Gotta think about all the past and the present. Separate the days, now I'm grown, I ain't kidding. Everything's got a price, everybody.
Bro, this is man, I'd love to see this man put out more freestyles. I don't know. I think when it comes to freestyles themselves, man, that's when you can see the quality of the person, bro, and how well they can actually rap and flow. It's way different. You can make a track, man, and do all such and such, and obviously, you know, you can put out the finished product so perfectly. But when it's freestyle, man, and no cuts, no nothing, that's the real, real talent.
I made my decisions, cause getting caught is all along, so it's prison. Gotta think about all the past and the present. Separate the days, now I'm grown, I ain't kidding. Everything's got a price, everybody's got a fear. Everybody's gonna die, I'm just waiting for the day. I won't care about the price, I won't.
What's that?
Pincy Teller. Bread, butter, hovis. That's what I'm getting to. I like my money toasted. I like it folded. Clean Robert.
Oh, that's the other track he has. I remember that one. We checked that one out. I think it was called like Breadwinners or something like that. I'm pretty sure. But anyways, besides the point, man, this guy, he's so good. The flow, the lyrics, the bars, everything he does, man, in putting into one, freestyling off the bat as well, man. Let's keep that remembered. Like, this is freestyle, bro. All of that into one, just unbelievable, man. Shout out to M. Honcho, man. We always gonna keep checking him out. We gonna see what he got, new, old, whatever the case. Y'all let me know, man. He's just nothing but bangers from him. But y'all let me know y'all thoughts on this one in the comments. That's going to be the end of the reaction, guys. I hope y'all enjoyed it. If you didn't, make sure you head down. Smash the like button. Comment down below anything y'all want me to react to. And make sure y'all hit that subscribe button, man, if y'all are new around here. But I'll catch y'all on the next one. I'm out. Peace.